It's been a dream come true to make my Broadway debut this season in a new musical comedy with a book by Woody Allen, big laughs, colorful characters, and the songs that made the 20s roar. I portray an aspiring young playwright who's forced to cast a mobster's talentless girlfriend in my play to get it produced, something that has never happened in the history of the theater. Now, please welcome Tony nominee Nick Cordero and the company of Bullets Over Broadway.
If I dislike my lover and leave her for another, 'tain't nobody's business if I do. Well, I won't call no copper if I'm beat up by my papa. 'Tain't nobody's business if I do. After all, the way to do is do just as you please, regardless of their talking. Oftentimes, the ones that talk will get down on their knees and beg your pardon for their squawking. Sunday, burn down my school on Monday.